tablet for the next couple days.
I'm on cam, Nikki. God, I want you to have that so bad. I really do. And this ain't Tommy's cup, is it? Oh, this ain't Tommy. Where's Tommy's cup? I don't know. That ain't Tommy's. Oh fuck, man.
Bring me the paper with your number on it.
Do what?
I was talking to my mom.
Oh. Hey, and let me tell all you fucking trolls out there that Nikki, the entire time she was cooking, her mother was cooking with her, and I am not a ugly person to Nikki. I'm telling you, anybody fucks with her online, I'm like, I'll kill you. Real talk. That's just the bottom fucking line, man. Her mama will probably kill me if I didn't. That's real talk too. But Nikki, I'd just do anything for her. I really would. But Nikki, did you see what I showed you in the picture? Or when I showed you on Skype the thing? With your name, I swear to God I did it. It was just, uh-oh. You're burping and shit, that ain't good.
I always burp when I eat.
Yeah, but that ain't good.
Like my mom's phone?
That's your mom's phone? That's looks like a computer. Holy shit, man. It looks like a good. Wow, it's really nice. I don't even own a phone. Huh, I got Magic Jack. Is that good enough? I don't know. Do I fit in? I gotta go. Nikki, I gotta go. I love you. Your meal looked great. I don't want to hurt you. I got a lot of trolls in the channel. Let's just ban everybody. I don't want to hurt her. I just want everybody to leave me alone. That's what I want. Oh shit, why is this so lonely? Hey Moose Knuckles, how you doing? It's good to see you. Nikki just cooked chicken Alfredo, and I just feel so bad. I'm poor, broke, busted, and disgusted. My feet stink. I don't love Jesus, and I got a present here, and I can't do anything about it. But I gotta get up about 20 more bucks, and I'll do it. I just gotta save some change. That's all. Just take me just a little bit. But I do think I am going to change the box because look at this, man. I've done fucking ripped this song, but this has got knife marks in it everywhere. It's got fucking knife marks in it. Shit. It's not even funny. I steal it. I steal it. I really do. Tommy glass. The same. There's no sunshine here. I don't know what I did with it. Oh my god. Fuck. I ain't got no Tommy glass. Where'd my Tommy glass go? I know, but it's not down here. Skype. I don't know where the fuck I got this glass from either. I just don't know where my Tommy glass. I don't know.
Thank you.
Tawny checks his email. I gotta call.
Wanna look like a million bucks, but
I gotta call Tawny and figure out why he checks his email.
Pick out the season's latest shoes just for you. It's free to join, and each pair is only $39.95. So you get the luxury of a personal shopper, today's runway trends, and a pair of shoes with free shipping both ways for just $39.95. Try and beat that deal at the mall. Click the justfab.com banner and get started. Plus, for a limited time, new members buy one, get one free on over 500 styles of boots, booties, heels, flats, and more.
I don't know why.
Just Fab banner now to experience a new fun way to shop.
I didn't know. I gotta be Tommy. I gotta tell him to check his email or something. What do I tell him to check? What the fuck do I tell Tommy to check? What are you saying? I don't know. I caught him. Oh, I'm not calling like 100 times. No. One time's enough, you know? I don't know what girls do today, but I don't do it. I just call him one time. That's it. If he loves me, I know he does, then it's all gonna work out. No matter how drunk I get, I have to maintain honor for God, you know. Because if I ever calm down and get a real life, oh boy, have I got a world of shit in front of me. I don't know, man. No, this is Nikki's gift. This is. I've done opened it twice because I had to take the cookies out of it and all that shit. Really fucking pissed me off, man. I felt cheap. I really did. Well, I did. I really did. I don't know. I just felt like, I just feel like she's my... I'd probably kill for Nikki. Her mother and father. Her mother. Oh my God. Blue Bunny is like, the most incredible woman. Ever. I go back 2.5 years. Just like with Tommy, with her mother. And I know what Tommy did to her mother. And I'm not proud of it. And I also know what Tommy did to Nikki. And what he said. And he talked ugly about her. And I know all that. I know everything. But... I hurt a lot of people. Many people. I mean, like, thousands. But I love Tommy, and Tommy is a very complicated man to love. So I try to tell everybody that comes in contact with me now that I love him. And I don't really know what else to say. Well, I tell you what, if y'all want to know how much I'm dying, just I don't want to tell nobody. I don't want to tell anybody, because if it happens, it happens, and if it doesn't, it doesn't. I don't know, man. I don't know. Nikki just knocks me into reality, man. She just does. And I love her for it. Glory. the fuck I'm typing for. Let me tell you something, man. Fuck these motherfuckers over here. I'm going to tell you straight fucking up that I sit here day in and day out with these cocksucking motherfucking whore dog scumbag motherfucking evil bastards. I do. And I know it hurts. And West Side Girl, I know it's tough to be a mod in this channel. It is. It's really tough. They're going to attack you on every, you know, and let me just unmod you. That will help a lot. Because then what they'll do is they'll say, oh, Vicky unmodded you, and Vicky unmodded you, and they'll get over that at like a day and a half or whatever. West Side Girl, the reason that you're getting hated on is because you're a mod in my channel. And I'm tired of you coming in here getting stoned. And when they live in glass houses. And I don't mean stoned as in doing drugs. I mean like them throwing stones. And they live in glass houses. It's just not fair. And I just want y'all to understand, I'm really sorry. I'm wrong. Oh fuck, what am I wrong about? What did I mess up on now? Oh shit. Where's Tommy? Where's Tom? Oh, God. Dave, what's going on? How you doing? I need help, man.
So you get the answers you need and every penny you deserve. TurboTax. The power to keep what's yours. Try it free at TurboTax.com. Live tax help service is subject to availability, restrictions, and change without notice. See TurboTax.com for details.
Thank you. Well, I'm in the process of throwing away mason jars. It doesn't have Tommy on it. Because I don't know what I did with his fucking glass. And I'm really fucking don't know what the fuck it happened to him. And I'm not real, I'm just, I done lost the fucking cup and now I know what the fuck is going on. And God knows if somebody, is it got sunshine on this? Yeah, okay. I got that one. I mean, this is really important to me. I don't care if Tommy trolls me or not. I've lived a lifetime with this motherfucker. I don't want nothing to happen to these glasses, but I done lost mine. I don't know what I did with it. Oh boy.
Later.
Okay, let me just say this to everybody at Vaughn Live. You know, I've been casting here since August. And I don't give a fuck. I ain't never give a fuck about where I'm at on the top screen, the bottom screen, or wherever the fuck I'm at. I don't give a fuck. But this is Vaughn. This ain't Battle Cam. And Tommy's right. I'd be number one, 100% of the time. But people don't log. The guests don't have to log in. So it doesn't matter what I give to my cast or how much I give to my cast. Nothing I do is gonna bring me to the top. Not that I give a fuck, but he's right about that, because they're gonna sign in to Frank's cast. They're gonna sign in to whoever the fuck this motherfucker is. Let me go up here and look. They're gonna sign in to Craig and Andrew and whoever this faggot fucker is. And I like Frida. I don't know who the fuck Adam Bro is. Why the fuck am I tagging along here with 39 people? And me and Frank are the only motherfuckers that are holding up Vaughn right now. And you know, this is what really disturbs Tommy. This is what really eats his ass off. Not only that the guests are trolls, but you know, if you log, you in other words, Frank's people that log in, like his login viewers, can't take precedence over my viewers. And my viewers are just as fucking important as his, whether they be trolls or not. And this is something we're gonna have to get sorted out real fucking quick, because I'll tell you straight fucking up, I'm not gonna tolerate this goddamn shit. I'm not. I don't know what everybody's all upset about. I ain't upset about it, but I mean, I can get excited about it, but I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. But if you want me to bring Frank and all this other crap to fucking light, man, all you gotta do is just say, look at this cunt. This son of a bitch does nothing, you know. He doesn't do nothing. He's just a life caster. He just... I don't know, he's a limp dick. I don't know what you want me to say. Well, I don't know. I don't care. I honestly don't give a fuck. I really don't give a fuck. I have got my fucking candles burnt out 10 times today. I had no Tommy. I had no peace of mind. I've been trolled since 4 o'clock this morning. I'm not in a good mood. I might as well be on a fucking rag. I'm just like really pissed off. I don't know who the fuck Timmy is, or Jimmy. What's his name? Mimi? Who the fuck is Mimi? Miami. I don't know who the fuck Miami is. I don't give a fuck. What was I doing? I don't even know what the fuck I was doing at this point.
Outside of line.
Wow.
Thank you. productive. It's serious brain training, just...
I didn't say he was. I just want to know if Tommy's trolling me. I gotta find his Tommy glass. I ain't got nothing to put my ice in. I don't know what I do with my Tommy glass. It's gone. Oh yeah, that's all I got. This is the only sunshine shit I got. So. Yeah, I did, man. I don't know what the fuck I did with it, but it's gone. But I can tell you straight up that I must have went walking around here somewhere and sat it down. God knows where the fuck I put it. But I'll find it. And I'll come back with some ice. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna scream. I'm gonna holler. I'm gonna do whatever the fuck I wanna do. Cause I'm hurt and I'm tired of it. You have no idea what it's like to do this. It's the hardest thing I've ever did in my life. But we'll get it right the next time. But I lost that glass. I gotta find it, man. That's a fact. Fuck you. I don't want no part of you. But I gotta get this glass. That's something. I can't fuck up, you know? I'm really sorry I fucked it up. But I did, yeah. What the fuck? But I'll find it. I'll throw every fucking mason jar I got away looking for it. What the fuck am I doing? I'm sorry, everybody. I'm not even right. Oh. Man, I don't ever inhale cigarettes that deep, man. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Whew.
I do it to stay sharp. I take care of my body, but it's harder to work out my brain. Lumosity.com.
I've been sitting here staring at the clock on the wall. And I've been laying here praying, praying she won't call. It's just another call from home.
Yeah.
Tommy's never gonna love me. I'm just gonna have to do one couple things. It's just this man's never gonna love me, and I'm a fool to even think that he would. I can't even find the fucking. I don't know what glass I'm drinking out of. This ain't it. That's like four or five fucking, I don't know, is this Tommy glass? Hell, I can't see the shit. Nah, it's Tommy. I don't care what y'all say, man. That says Tommy, doesn't it? Yeah, it says sunshine. I'm not calling them. I know I lost the other one. I don't know what I did. I've thrown at least six of them away. I don't know what I did. There's one. There's a lot of them in there. I ain't lying to you. There's a lot of them in there. I've been looking for that motherfucking shit like a long time. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this boy. I don't really give a shit. I'm tired of hurting. I'm tired of him running from me. I'm tired of him just grabbing his head and screaming at the top of his lungs and leaving me fucking hanging. Real talk, I really, really am. I don't give a fuck.
I do it to stay sharp. I take care of my body, but it's harder to work out my brain.
You reckon? I do a lot of things too. I'll tell you what, let's go to Battle Cam and give it a try. You know, I may get banned, but I'll try it. Let's go.